And welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I'll show you how you can take a snapshot or a screen capture or a picture from a video using VLC. To do that, simply open your video in VLC, play your video, and stop exactly on the spot which you want to take a picture of. For example, for me, I want to take it here. So press Shift S in the same time. And you should see a message indicating that a snapshot has been taken from your video. Let's retry again. And this is the message which we wanted to see. Now we'll just close our video and we will go to our pictures. And here we have all the snapshots which I have taken. Sometimes you might see the message appearing, sometimes you might not see it, but by checking in pictures file, you will find all the snapshots or the screenshots or the captures taken for you. So here we go. I hope this video tutorial was helpful to you guys. If you are still in need of help or assistance, just leave us a comment or write us an email and we'll do our best to help you. Don't forget to subscribe also to get our latest videos. Thank you for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.